Hey seafood lovers, just been out getting some piper for bait, and I've just been preparing them for marlin baits by taking the guts out, but I've discovered a wee trick. Now just as you're sort of squeezing the old guts of the piper out, look at that. That stuff coming out there, coming out the bottom hole, is roe. And it's delicious. Typically the stuff that comes out the butt of animals is not good to eat. But you can see that there, I don't know if you get a close up there, that's like caviar, look at it all. And it is delicious. So, next time you get some piper, squeeze this stuff out the bum. Don't eat the brown stuff. If you get those nice little eggy numbers, they are good.